centuries now, man has only dreamt of what it might be like to broadcast from a wood. That is, until now, as one man, one intrepid broadcaster, has found a way to play records, and that in dense woodland. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, for the first time ever in history, a radio presentation from deep in the heart of Kentish woodland. Your host, Vic Reeves, is Cock of the Wood.
Welcome to my wood.
Let the cock rock.
In the middle of the wood, in the middle of Kent. And I'm here with Ben and Jason and the Beta Band. I can't believe it. You dirty monkeys coming out into the filthy, filthy woodland of Kent. Let me wander through the wood now. See you later, lads. All right. First off, I've got a lovely brazier here. I've got a box of shoes. And I've got a lovely looking commando boot here, which I'm going to put on the fire. And there goes the first boot in the fire. Yay! Not only that, but an encore acoustic guitar, which is totally rubbish. That's going in the fire there. Oh, that's falling out of the fire. I'm moving back into the heart of the woodland now. Shall we have a listen to some of the sounds of the wood? Let's have a look, listen to some of those. That's crows, emissaries of despair, viceroys of filth, sentinels of doom, black-hearted messengers from the dung heap of misery. These are some of the words and names that I call crows. If anyone's got any other names, then they can ring in on 0898-COCK. What else have we got in the wood? Any other sounds? An owl? Not particularly interesting, that is it? Any other sounds? What's that? That's seals. Seals do a lot of damage to bark with their wetness as they rub themselves up against it, and the stink as well, don't they? You've probably come across that, haven't you? And what else have we got here deep in the wood? Let's have a look around. It's Elliot Smith.
Baby Britain feels the best. Floating over a sea of vodka, separated from the rest. Fights problems with bigger problems. Sees the ocean falling rise. Counts the waves that somehow didn't get high.
January the 4th. I awoke and heard cockneys downstairs. I heard...